There is the nine, he's Forte, about to come in. Surprisingly, we're at the first winner tonight. $22 the favorite here, that is my win for S. John. Kessa Toulon going in, along with JK Formidable. 1,000 meters scamper here for the class five gallopers. My win going in. Gridiron still out of line. Bring Me Joy. And also Diane will be one of the last in. Looks as if success come true, and AB Rinwan is already loaded, so we wish him well. Doyen about to come in. So $25 each of two now. Oh, one's getting a bit upset. That might be Gridiron. Someone's not quite happy. They are now, though. They're away and racing. Stella lets them go. My win was very slow to leave the machine. Alaranch has only got one battle strategy, and she's going to go forward. JK Formidable, the outside, would bring me joy for company as they scorch the poly early doors. Spirit of the Wind back in behind as my win has now made up ground. Towards the inside is Foth Warrior for Mark Guion settling. Kessa Toulon, he's Forte Gridiron. Reading further back 2.5 lengths to Doyen, who's just been niggled along. And last of all, success come true for AB Ridwell. As they race on down the side, 24.50 to 400 here, and it's Alaranch on the inside. She's had the run of the race so far here for Krishna. JK Formidable, the outside rider, looks like he might have lost the cap there on Foth Warrior back in third. Down the outside, My Win, Bring Me Joy, also trying to get involved for Jaguar. A real bunch finish here. On the inside for JK Formidable, he's moving right now. Bring Me Joy, Bring Me Joy, just in front, but he's Forte racing up to it. Yeah! Close! Success Come True was running on late in the day as well. What a great first ride that was for the young.